So if someone was to were to ask you, what is your why, Whitney? In other words, what motivates you? Why are you doing all this? I mean, more or less.
Goes back to that question of being unable to reconcile why I got to go home to my kids on September 6th. And I think because of my father's role in teaching me about volunteerism, et cetera, there was always a seed within me that needed to be watered to care a lot about others and about our country. And then September 6th happened. So it was solidified in that moment.